This paralyzed man has a microchip in his brain and he is driving a race car.
I don't have no mobility below my waist, so this is my first time driving the car. Yeah.
All he needs to do is think, and the car follows his thoughts. And he also needs this helmet to steer and brake by just moving his head. Don't you just love it when technology makes dreams come true?
By the way, don't forget to subscribe.